The unthinkable has happened. Our brightest light has been taken from us. And now we realize that our gift, and that's what I considered him to be, was a gift. Our gift was only temporary. Have I accepted his death? No.
Hell no.
Hell no. Thank you, brother.
Hell no.
Do I see some silver lining here? No. I'm sorry, I don't. And will I ever get over this? No freaking way.
I consider meeting Danny Roy Young one of the pivotal moments in my life. His acceptance, his encouragement, and his high regard for my efforts gave me hope in a business that kills hope every day. How many of you considered him to be your best friend? I loved him because he'd cry when he talked about the tragic death of heroic American soldiers. Anybody else see him do that? Yes, absolutely. I loved him. I loved him because he idolized Ned Garber and he dug Doug Song. I loved him dearly, and like you, I will never get over losing him. Adios, Fatu, till we meet again.